Dean Rusk disagrees with you, and he was the Secretary of State at the time, but that's fine.
The communist nations have exploited the turmoil of a time of transition in an effort to extend the communist control into other areas of the world.
Thoughts on Dean Rusk and America's involvement in Vietnam? I know next to nothing about that.
Exactly.
Against the American Revolution because it was going against tradition and monarchy that preceded it. Not that you want us to be a colony, but in the way that you emphasize tradition. Yeah, if I was alive back then, I probably would be. Although it depends, you never know. I mean, I'm kind of like a contrarian, so maybe back then I would have been a liberal. I would have been like Thomas Paine or something, or Sam Adams.
The Revolution of 1776, when the United States of America broke away from England. My friend would like to know, what side would you have been on during that time?
I think probably I would have been on the side of George Washington.